near Kuvvatul Islam Masjid.
Yes.
First mosque built in India.
Okay.
In the late 12th century.
Yes.
It was built on the foundations of an Hindu temple.
Uh-huh.
There is an inscription saying that they used elements from 27 idolatrous temples.
Okay.
And in the middle of the mosque, you have a pillar.
Yes, and
it was part of a temple to Vishnu from the 4th century.
Okay, stay there. So do you want to say anything else?
That's quite interesting.
Okay. Well, thank you. That's our reporter on the ground in India explaining some of the stuff.
Like Hinduism and Islam.
Yeah.
Because the people who worked together in this building were both Muslims and Hindus. Yeah. So that's how you see the beautiful combination of the pinnacle on top. The metal pinnacle on top alone is 10 meters high, and until 18th century it was of pure and solid gold. That was all ripped off by the British.
Oh, yeah.
And then it was replaced by them, the brass one. So you see on top is a brass one, and it's just a replica of that gold one. And coming down you see a lotus flower which is put upside down. They believe that lotus is a symbol of prosperity and success. And they all were looking up to the throne. And those started fighting among themselves. So there was no centralization of authority then. And that was the period when the British had already arrived in this country. Utilizing the situation, they just provoked each other. They provoked Hindus against Muslims, Muslims against Hindus. Realizing their rifts and conflicts, they took over the throne. They took over the fortune. It was the year in 1818 when the British declared it here as a British colony. Before 1858, they were here, but only the traders. It was slow and gradual process. East India Company, yes, they had established East India Company in the Kolkata. And gradually, they took over different provinces, like it's all destroyed. I told you this photo.
So this is the real
photo. And we talk about this
in Agra.
It's definitely not the beat of Paris.
Yeah.
You don't see any tourists.
That's right. That is true. But down in the streets, some markets where everyone buys their food. So just to show you, we're trying some local cuisine now. So, how have you enjoyed your cuisine so far?
Very much.
Oh, that's good. Okay. There you go. And a little view down here. And so we're about to try white chocolate now. The home of our guide. Alright, see how busy it is here. Hold on. Okay. Just how crazy it is, the traffic here. It's insane. You have to watch out for everything. And it's really noisy. Who are you saying?
I'm just saying hi, Gary.
Yes.
Surviving India.
So, And this is the mosque that we just visited. What's it called?
Jama Masjid.
Yes, thank you. Okay, signing off. Just to give you a flavor. Trying to catch up with our guy who's right in front of us.
Yeah.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. That's the guy. Oh, kid. Alright. Gotta stop.
Okay.
All right. Well, there you have it. It's the birthday.